Sibelius, he's another Scandinavian composer like Grieg. He's mostly known for three pieces. The first one being Finlandia, which the theme for that has become a church hymn. The second symphony, War, the last one becomes Finland's unofficial anthem, and the violin concerto, which is the only concerto he wrote and has become the unofficial anthem for violinists that want to be really, really good. Now, those are all big orchestral works. What he's not primarily known for are his chamber pieces, such as this, six pieces for violin and piano. This is mostly music that he wrote kind of for personal reasons with friends. No one really knows about this just because they kind of stayed within Finland. And then, you know, as the world got smaller, you know, with internet and performances, you could find all these performances on YouTube, you know, it became more of a, oh, we know this, he wrote this. And yeah, hope you enjoy.